What is up, YouTube? So, I just uploaded another food review for Wendy's new bacon mozzarella burger. It was delicious. One person had asked me, which one do I prefer, the mozzarella or the Gouda? I did like the Gouda one a bit better, but they're both good in my opinion. Let's see here. Yeah. Let's go to Creator Studio. 3,166 subscribers. Or maybe I delete your fucking comment. You fucking worthless piece of shit. Let's see, where is that comment at? Remove. No, it's not. You're stupid. The camera was not upside down in this video. The camera was just fine in that video. Okay. Let's see, what fast food restaurant do you prefer? That's really hard to say because I like a lot of fast food restaurants. let's see. And give a shout out to the Secret Stash on Facebook, as well as Night Shroud, Danny Dorito. Okay, this person's getting blocked from my channel. I'm not gonna have that shit on my fucking videos. Let's see. How about I remove your fucking comment? Well, Danny Dorito apparently found his father, that's good. Well, Sam Zurich asks, Josh, do you like to smoke tobacco after sex or before sex or during sex? Well, I will tell you this, when you've gotten some really good pussy and your legs are just wobbly as fuck, and you light up a cigarette after sex, oh, it's awesome. Remove your comment. Loke Dog also gets a shout out. Shout out to you, player. Sending love from Cali. Yeah! I'm not even going to answer that. let's go to Video Manager. A shout out to Ace of Spades. He bought one of my pins. Thanks for the support. A shout out to Dipping Sauce. Like, sometimes I'll wear the same shirt like 3 or 4 days in a row because I really, honestly don't care. You know? I really don't. And people want to talk shit on me, fuck them. And people who create fake accounts pretending to be me just want a piece of this fame. So fuck them too. People act like I don't use laundry. Well, guess what? I do laundry, so stiff you. You know what? Haters gonna talk shit. That's all I gotta say. Let him talk shit. Let him talk shit, YouTube. My fame on YouTube grows every fucking day, and they still sit there and talk shit. I washed the beans off this shirt, so, you know. Granted, yes, I have my flaws. I'm not perfect by any means, but I'm confident that I might find a girl someday. You just gotta be patient, or at least I gotta be patient, you know what I'm saying? Things like this just don't happen overnight. I'm fairly attractive enough that I give it some time, it'll happen eventually. As far as my requirements for having a girlfriend go, you know, really, all I ask is that we're attracted to each other and that she accepts me for who I am. You know what I'm saying? That's not too much to ask for, is it? If there's a mutual attraction and we seem to have a great chemistry together, then yeah, I'm totally down. Also, like I've mentioned previous times on videos before, the 7th album is almost done. I have but one song left to record on it before I can post it. And this new album is pretty kick-ass, if I do say so myself. The Smoky Hypocrisy remix turned out excellent. It's a lot better than the original, and it's also a lot longer than the original.
Yeah.
This thing right here.
Oh.
Damn, since when did King Cobra get so good at guitar? Puh. I can remember all the haters talking shit back in the day. They're like, oh, you'll never get good at guitar. And look at me now. Look at me now. Oh, look at me now. Damn, is it hot in here or is it just my guitar licks? Thank you. unless there are some leaked nude stuff of me on the internet. And the only reason I did that was to get more famous on the interwebs. Knowing that people would blow it out of proportion. And predictively so, they did. Let's try that again, shall we? Somebody called the fire department because those guitar licks were fucking blazing, man. Well, anyway, this is KINGCOBRAJFS with another video, and I thank you for watching. Catch you all on the flip side.